Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I know it looks different because it's night time and I was just editing my video when I had this urge to eat pasta and I thought why not vlog it with you guys. So yeah, pasta is the absolute favorite dish of mine. I love eating pasta. I can eat it all day, every day. And I thought why not take you guys through the process of how I make the pasta that I like eating. But I do not have a lot of produce because obviously, as you guys know, the situation. I do not have oregano and I do not have a lot of chili flakes, but I thought let's just do something and make it. That's why I decided let's vlog and let's do cooking with Aishwarya sort of a thing, like a small vlog, something easy. So yeah, and because I am making spaghetti now, my family also wants to eat spaghetti, so we're gonna make it for the whole family. So let's go. I'm gonna take you guys through the process and, you know, shoot a little vlog, something. So yeah, without wasting any further time, let's go. And also, if you're new here, hi, I'm Aishwarya, welcome to my channel. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe, you know the drill. Let's go. I just sanitized all the grocery that just came. There's more inside, but yeah, and TV is going on behind, but I just sanitized everything. Saw this and my father wanted to try it because this has aloe vera in it. So just ordered it. Let's see how this is. Let's keep this inside. We have the spaghetti here and the water is boiling to cook the spaghetti and to blanch the tomatoes for the puree. I'll show you guys everything, but now there's time, let the water boil. Hi, you guys are literally on the chai ka dabba, so that's my tripod. The water is boiling and I'm going to put in these tomatoes. So I have cut them like this, just put crosses on them so that they can blanch nicely. So I'm just going to put it in the boiling water for 10 seconds, literally only 10 seconds. I'll show you guys. You're going to let it be in the boiling water for like 10 to 15 seconds and then remove them, peel them and grind them in a mixie. We are going to let the water boil, the same water, because we're going to boil the spaghetti in the same water. So I'm just going to let that boil. And that's my mom. So yeah, I'm just going to put salt in the boiling water and some oil and let the water boil. So the reason we blanch the tomatoes is so that the skin can come off easily and then you can just mix it in the mixie. So I'm going to remove the peel quickly and just mix it quickly. I'm now going to make a puree out of all the tomatoes. And that is our tomato puree ready. We're going to keep this aside. And now that the water is boiling, I'm going to put in the spaghetti to boil. We have the spaghetti boiling. And now we're going to prepare the sauce. Now, because I don't have oregano and oregano is not available anywhere for delivery or in the stores, I'm just going to use this Nutrilite butter which already has oregano in it, just to see if it can give some kind of a flavor. So I'm going to use that and oil to cook my sauce. We'll see. First, heat the pan and let the oil and the butter, if you're using butter, heat up. And then first we're going to put in the onions and then we're going to put in the garlic. I'm going to show you as I do it. So yeah. So because I'm making it for the whole family, I use 6 tomatoes and 2.5 large onions and they are really finely chopped, and 10 to 12 cloves of garlic, really finely chopped. So I'm going to first put the onions in and let it saute until it changes the color but doesn't get really brown, like caramelized. So we are going to saute this until it turns color, it becomes translucent or light brown, and the spaghetti is boiling. Italian is my favorite cuisine. I would really like to know what is yours. Like, I can eat Italian food all day, every day. I also like desi Chinese a lot, like Indian Chinese. Love it. Tell me what is your favorite cuisine in the comments down below. I would really like to know. Also, let the onion nicely saute. So now I'm going to put in the garlic and the 1 chili flake packet that I have. You should put a lot of chili flakes if you have that at home. I don't have that right now, so and saute it well. So I'm going to put in more red chili powder because obviously there will be chili flake later when we put the tomato. But for now, just saute the garlic and the onion together. once your garlic and onion looks like that, when it's all sorted, you don't have to burn it. I'm gonna add in the tomato. The tomato puree, I'm gonna add in salt, red chili powder and ketchup. And everything, I'm gonna let this sauce cook for some time very well because there's a lot of tomatoes and the spaghetti is already strained here. Add in a spoon of sugar just to get a little bit of sweetness to the mixture, not that much, just a little. So good. I'll show you guys quick. Spaghetti is all ready. It's so good. Now obviously it could have been better because I do not have oregano and a lot of chili flakes, but it's so wholesome, so I'm gonna have one bite with you guys. That's a huge bite. So good, Aishwarya. So good. I love making spaghetti. Spaghetti is my absolute favorite. Yeah, my food and watch something. And yeah, I hope you guys like this small vlog. I just wanted to like take you guys through the process of cooking and just share it with you guys. So yeah, I hope you guys like this vlog. If you liked it, don't forget to like, share and subscribe. And until then, bye. I'm gonna meet you in my next video.